I'm going to introduce you to this music. Right now, I want to talk to you guys about some news I just got. Zac Efron has been cast to play Ted Bundy in this new movie, I believe, called Shockingly Wicked and Surprisingly Vile and Evil. So, Surprisingly Evil and Vile. It's gonna be from Ted Bundy's longtime girlfriend, Elizabeth Colfer. I've seen plenty of Ted Bundy documentaries, so I am looking forward to see what Zac Efron brings to the table. Now, a lot of people are probably thinking, well, he's normally on the comedy, he mainly does raunchy comedies, so how would he do? He did do one serious film, I believe it was called Paperboy, back in 2012. So I do look forward to seeing what he has up his sleeve, you know, with this part. Because, you know, a lot of people are so surprised about Ted Bundy is the fact that he was surprisingly handsome, just an ordinary guy, pleasant, you know, pleasant person and things of that nature. So it really surprised people to know that he was actually doing these horrific crimes. And so I think Zac Efron, I think he'll do pretty good in this film. He's always been that kind of guy. He's always been able to do that serious thing and be funny at the same time. So I think this really does fit in. I look really forward to seeing it, man. Do his thing. So this is what you speak. If you guys like this video, comment what you guys think about the video. What do you guys think about the news? Do you think Zac Efron will do a good job playing Ted Bundy in the new film? Subscribe to my channel as well to get more content. You know, if you have any suggestions on what you guys want me to comment on, let me know in the comment section below, man. I love you guys.